So I just woke up to have a look at Loch Ness and Dawn, and there's this lovely couple there.
Morning.
Having a look with me. Well, that was nice to see Loch Ness again. Let's continue up the road to Inverness.
And we love those 13, and they're looking down on us right now, and they're proud of us because we know what we're doing.
Welcome to Inverness, my lovely viewers.
Come join and sing and celebrate with joy and happiness. We'll raise a glass and drink a toast.
That is some very nice landscaping outside of Inverness Justice Centre. A particularly good viewpoint across the Ness estuary, but bogs. First signs of autumn in Inverness on the 10th of October. Very well. Appointed. That's the main event. It has been a long time since I've dumped in the same bog twice. Salmon, ham,
and some random superfood salad, all mixed in, all reduced. Lovely.
Well, not much filmed for that day, but tomorrow is another day. Well, that's annoying. I can't charge up my,
or any device from this inverter slash transformer combo. I don't know which one is broken. I suppose they could test it, but I tried using this to charge up my phone, which it normally does, and it didn't. So one of these is broken. So I'll try the power pack. Okay, that's on. 240 volts. No, not charging up my phone.
Charging up the computer. No. Right, got a duff transformer. God. I awaken in Aviemore, up in the foothills of the Cairngorms, middle of Scotland, and the USB-C charger, 60 watt charger for my laptop, has broken. And the USB-C to USB-C high power line from the power pack got pushed in, or fell in. I didn't push it in. So it means I won't be able to edit videos for a long time until I solve that. Now, I think probably the quickest way of solving it would be to drill a hole. I mean, I've tried taking apart the power pack, but I don't know how it's clipped together. There's no way in. I've tried all kinds of things and tools, but now I'm just going to have to drill through the face of it at the point where there are no electronics, and then retrieve the little socket for the USB-C high power transfer and reaccess that today. Unlike most ski resorts, except for those in Switzerland, doesn't look pretty off season. The Transit Custom long wheelbase with windows all round. Man can dream, can't he?